responsible for carrying the music of the church over to the millions of pop music fans was one of my idols when I was growing up and turned out to be a really good friend of mine, Apollo legend Sam Cooke. Yeah. From his earliest days in Chicago, Sam had loved gospel music, but knew that his destiny was to take that sound and bend it so that millions could feel it. Even in his earliest days with the Soul Stirrer, Sam knew that one day he would expand his musical horizons. To recreate that original gospel sound, would you please welcome one of the great gospel quartets, the Dixie Hummingbirds.
The light of mine, Judah, I'm gonna let it shine. Oh, this little light of mine, you know,
I'm gonna let it shine.
Oh, this little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine,
let it shine.
Oh, this little light of mine, no,
I'm gonna let it shine. Oh, this little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Oh, this little light of mine,
you know,
I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine.
Oh, all in my home, children,
I'm gonna let it shine. Oh, all in my home,
children,
I'm gonna let it shine.
You know, all in my home, children,
I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine.
That was fun. But as Sam would someday write and sing, a change is gonna come, it did, for him and for music. And what Sam did was to take the music of the church and change its words without changing its soul. And the door that he helped open was a vital part of the music that became rock and roll, the music of young America in the 50s. Showing us how the music crossed over is one of the groups who created it in the first place, the Cleftones.
Girl, stay true. That's all I ask of you. Be mine and mine alone. Don't be no happy home. Cause I want you, baby, and I always will. Oh, honey, oh, yeah.
All right. It's no secret that in the early days of rock and roll, a lot of white performers lifted our music, and not only became rich because of it, but failed to credit the rightful originators. Sam Cooke became one of the first black performers whose appeal was universal, and suddenly white girls were yelling and screaming for black performers on stage. Our next performer is a man who has always given credit where credit is due, and he's the first to acknowledge that if it weren't for people like Sam and Percy Sledge and others, he probably wouldn't even be around. Singing Sam's immortal, Good Times, is Bryan Adams.
Thank you, Smokey. sinking low. Clock on the wall said it's time to go. I got my plans, I don't know about you. I'll tell you exactly what I'm gonna do. Yeah, get in the groove and let the good times roll. I'm gonna stay here till I soothe my soul. If it takes all night long, yeah. Come on, let the good times roll. We gonna stay here till we soothe our souls. If it takes all night long, yeah. And all night, all night, and all night. Somebody said it might take all night long. Yeah, yeah, and all night. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on, let the good times roll. I'm gonna stay here till I soothe my soul. If it takes all night long.